Zergs first. Push forward, I'll cover you.
Attention.
Get you up!
Don't worry. Alice can take care of herself.
Alice can take care of a small army. Alice, you copy? We're at your 20. Alice?
I can't see anything. I've lost power and I don't...
She's in trouble. Let's go!
Keep your eyes peeled. She could be anywhere.
jackpot.
Let's stock up. We better need all the firepower we can carry.
Don't mind if I do.
What do you think you're doing?
Relax. We're on your side.
Put them back on our fire.
Come on, man. Nobody's gonna worry about a couple missing bullets.
Return the weapons. I won't ask again.
Just relax. We're putting them back.
I'm just doing my job.
And we are just trying to get out of this mess.
Goddamn Boy Scouts.
How are we supposed to get out of this alive? We turned down free firepower.
We work as a team. Otherwise, there's no point in getting out of here at all.
Whatever you say.
No! Shh! Don't!
There's something going on through that door.
On the comm link?
Not a word.
You okay?
okay?
Slightly less likely to die today, if that counts as okay.
Who are these guys? They're a whole goddamn army.
I'll tell you what I've pieced together when we get someplace safe.
Seconds where nobody's trying to kill us. Now, who are these guys, and why are they blowing up Shanghai?
All I know is they're not any nation's army. Seems like a bunch of small crews all operating independently. These guys were searching the consulate for specific people. They had some kind of list.
So why do they want to kill us so badly?
They're targeting anybody involved in the initial setup. Probably didn't help you killing, what, a few dozen other guys?
Put another zero on that figure.
Let's figure the math on who screwed us later. Concentrate on getting the hell out of Dodge.
There it is. Get on the platform and I'll work on the controls. Once you're on the ground, I'll find a place to bunker down and contact you when I can. We don't have much time. I need both of you on the platform.
Are you sure you're gonna be okay?
I've dealt with worse than this.
Take my six!
feet. Keep going. Okay, stop. Murray, looks like we're at a dead end.
Check that. Found a door.
Murray, we're on the ground. Hostiles visible.
Those hollow ground levels that'll lead you out. Coordinates added to GPS.
That van, we can use the stairs and get down.
Good idea.
Thank you.
Perfect, so I'll probably be dropping in and out.
This day just keeps on improving.